right, ladies, here we go. Top five answers on the board. Name something a bad friend might steal from you. Andrea.
A necklace.
A necklace.
Your man.
Your man. Pass or play?
Play.
We're gonna play. Let's go.
Yeah,
well, Ashwin, how you doing, man?
All good, Steve.
Introduce your family.
So, Steve, I'm Ashwin, the man of the house. This is a dancing queen, my first love, my mom, Lillian.
Oh, okay.
And that's my editing sister, the Sunday school teacher, Glencia.
She's a Sunday school teacher?
Sunday school teacher, okay. Yeah. And we have Lucinda. She's a, she has a bachelor's degree in shopping.
That's me. That's me.
And over there we have the laugh-aholic. That's my the love of my life, Lasker.
That's the love of your life. Okay, that's pretty good. Miss Lillian, how are you?
I'm good. Yourself?
Yeah, I'm good. What do you do?
I'm a home carer, taking care of old people.
Oh, okay.
Yes, yes, come on. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna have a home carer.
Why not?
Because I'm not going to be old.
Okay, no. No, we don't get old. We don't get old.
I'm going to get older, but I'm going to always be fly. Okay.
Yay! Because you got swag.
No, I
got
swag. See...
We all want to stay fly.
Like, listen, see, I'm 62. But I keep myself, like, you know, because I laugh a lot.
Yes.
If you can laugh a lot, you'll stay younger.
Yeah. Mm.
Not this. not that.
Not sure
you got to
notes.
Have a heart. Every day you have to laugh at something really hard. Okay, Glencia, how are you?
I'm all right, thank you, sir.
Sunday school teacher.
Yes, that's correct.
Do you know my absolute favorite person in the world? My mother was a Sunday school teacher for 40 years.
Oh, that's good.
I love my mother more than I ever loved a living soul on this earth.
That's me.
That was my mama, man. All right, you ready to play?
Yes, definitely.
Name something a bad friend might steal from you.
Your friends?
Steal your friends.
Yes, good answer.
All right, we got one strike. Lucinda, what do?
I'm into retail.
You're into retail?
Yes.
Yes.
Just give me your credit card, I'll show you how to spend it.
Let me show you what I learned. So you think I'm your blesser. And you are trying to be my slay queen. Picking it up, baby. Picking him up. Uncle Steve is in South Africa, baby. Yeah. All right, name something a bad friend might steal from you.
Your money.
Your money.
Yes.
Lasker. I'm just trying to look at the name.
Okay.
I didn't. So.
Yeah.
So. I was just trying to get the. It's right there, though. I was focused.
Keep
I was looking.
Focus, Steve, keep
I was looking Lasker. Wow. All right, Lasker. Name something a bad friend might steal from you.
I would say, Steve, or I would think the world would say, shoes.
Oh, your shoes. Shoes.
Good answer.
Ashwin, we got two strikes. You gotta be careful. Bear family can still name something a bad friend might steal from you.
Your car.
Your car.
Yes, yes. Good answer.
Yes. Oh. All right, bear family, here we go. Name something a bad friend might steal from you.
Clothes.
Clothes. Number four. your makeup? Who does that? Number two,